Strike team en route to King's Row.
Twenty years after we won the war against the Omnix, we were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnix in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations. But it never had a chance. The Omnic extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnics. Unless we can stop them! Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too late.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Here's your chance, Tracer. Show me what you can do. Just come home safe. Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense turrets.
This is Captain Amari. The first air defense node is right along the corner. And Reinhardt, don't charge in there on your own.
Who'd dream of a captain?
Beginning to hack. Stay near the terminal while it's in progress.
Team, Null Sector approaching your position.
Here we go! Don't worry, Lena. I'll keep you safe out there. Can't have anything happen to our new recruit on our first mission.
And if you need help, I'll be there, Dr. Ziegler. Don't worry.
Thank you!
Your position.
Keep your turret up! Everyone else, good hunting!
You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Null Sector troops headed in your direction.
Let's get started.
Better hit the pocket.
Dropship is en route to the clock tower.
Rendezvous at the courtyard.
Here it comes! Let's hope those guns really are down.
This will be a quick mission if they are.
Choice to attend. Let's do this.
Regrettable, but necessary.
Group up here! Four!
Payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
You really think that's gonna work?
I built it. Of course it's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't he?
Null sector forces are inbound to your position.
Armor here!
Watch out for the slices. They aren't too strong, but they tear at the payload.
To get warmed up.
So it's ready to move out?
Not quite yet.
I should have known. Team, get ready for another wave of attacks.
Systems are waking up. Just a little bit long.
Once you're there, well, it's up to Torbjorn. Good job, team. Handing you over to Commander Ray. Amaria.
Ray is here. Latest Black Watch intelligence indicates heavy null sector numbers inside the power station. Expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and some OR-14.
Door open. Now, energy levels are peaking.
Understood!
We detected a massive power surge from inside the plant. Best guess, they're gonna try to blow it. Focus on those OR-14s. They're your first priority. Take them out.
mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in a courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position.
King of beauty.
Significant Null Sector troops headed in your direction. Dropship incoming. online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up. Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it. Payload's under fire!
Thank you.
Armor over!
Starting the system. It should come back online shortly.
Armor, come here!
I'll fix you up.
Armor here! Enemy fast enough ahead!
Watch for that path!
Like you.
attack once the door is down. This is it, agents. Get ready. Null Sector and given peace a chance.
Huh?